Hello?
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 Hi.
Hello?
Hello?
I want my newspaper back.
You want your newspaper back?
The one, the paper you've been stealing.
Don't steal his paper.
My paper. Yes, my newspaper every morning that comes to my house, and you come over and take it and bring it to your house?
You're funny, I don't take your newspaper.
I just want to get my newspaper back on a regular basis, all right?
I don't steal newspapers.
Why the hell you do something like that? I'm tired of playing with you. It's 50 cents every day, and I pay for the goddamn paper.
You think I steal your papers? I don't even read the paper.
Why the hell you do something like that?
You're dumb.
That's why I'm calling you. I'm trying to find out why the hell you do something like that.
Okay, one thing, I don't do that.
I want you to go get the paper right now and read it to me, because I don't know what the hell's going on in the world, because I don't have a frickin' paper.
Oh my God, well, go to the store and buy one, because I'm not stealing your paper.
Why are you trying to change your voice?
I'm not trying to change my voice, you're dumb as fuck.
You don't want me in your house.
What?
You don't want me in your house.
What about the house, what?
You want me to kick your ass?
You could try.
I can be over there in 2 seconds. You bring my paper home now!
I don't have your paper.
You wrap that paper up back the way it was and you get it right outside right now.
You know, why don't you come to my front door and get it yourself, because I don't have your paper.
I got trouble right here waiting for you!
Oh my God, you're dumb. I
don't
steal or even read newspapers.
Yeah, you stop taking my paper, otherwise I'm gonna kick some ass.
Okay, whose ass you're gonna kick? I don't take newspaper.
Okay, you keep the door unlocked and I'll walk right in there.
What? Walk right in where?
You don't talk to me like that!
You don't talk to me like that. You show some goddamn respect.
What?
You show some goddamn respect.
What?
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 Okay, you ready?
You can try to come to my house, but I guarantee you'll get a shotgun right in your face.
Now!
Now!
Let's go!
God, you're dumb as fuck.
Okay, let's go!
Okay.
Let's get it on!
Where do you even live?
What?
Where do you even live?
Get cocking up and yum. Get cock enough and yum.
You have a cock up your what?
What?
I can't understand you.
You bring my paper home now!
I don't have your paper because I don't read the paper.
Shut up!
I don't fucking understand that.
Shut up!
You shut up!
Shut up!
No!
Stop it.
How'd you even get my number?
Shut up!
The cops are tracking this call. Hello? Right now.
All right.
Hello?
I've alerted the authorities of you.
What?
I have alerted the authorities of you.
Good.
So either you stop calling this number, or else they're going to come to your front door.
That's normal.
Oh, my God.
Hey!
What?
Hello?
What?
Why the hell you do something like that?
Why would I do something like that? Because I don't.
Go take a crap in the sea.
You're gonna take a crap in the city?
Hello?
Why would you want to take a shit in the city?
Hello?
Hello?
That's okay, baby.
Who is this?
It's your neighbor.
You're my neighbor.
Yes.
All right, well, I'm telling my parents about this right now.
Good.
Fucking faggot.
Hello?
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 Hi.
It's your neighbor.
Cool.
The one, the paper you've been stealing.
Oh,
Hello?
I can't turn on light. Okay, this guy is complaining I'm stealing his newspapers, and he's yelling at me. This idiot guy is yelling at me because he thinks I'm stealing his newspapers.
What guy?
I don't know. Neighbor, apparently.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Can I help you?
It's your neighbor. The one, the paper you've been stealing. Hello? Hello?
Neighbor.
Hello?
Which neighbor are you?
I would just want to get my newspaper back on a regular basis, all right?
Well, we don't have your newspapers there.
Shut up!
You shut up.
I'm tired of playing with you.
Well, you can come over here to my front door, and you can speak to me and my husband about it.
Why the hell you do something like that?
Come on over here, mister.
Why are you trying to change your voice?
You are talking to my son's mom.
I know who this is.
Calling him.
Good. Absolutely.
Hello?
God, that was hilarious.
Hello?
Hi, this is Officer Brian.
My sperm are fantastic.
I heard there is a problem.
Yep.
What is the problem, sir?
It's your neighbor. I want my newspaper back.
First off, your neighbor doesn't have your newspaper.
Shut up!
Do you know the alphabet?
Huh?
Do you know the alphabet?
Yeah, I know the alphabet. Do you?
Yep. Absolutely. Do you know what sex is?
Do I know what sex is?
Yep.
Yeah, I've had it before.
But you've never done it.
What?
But you've never done it.
Yes, my newspaper every morning that comes to my house, and you come over and take it and bring it to your house?
Do you think I do that? I don't.
Yep.
You know what I do every morning? I go to school. What do I do on the weekends? I go to work.
Right.
You know, you can come over here, get your ass over here, and I want to see what the hell happens.
Right, here's the big question. Are you a fan of anal sex? Wow. All right.
Now you better stop calling.
Hello? What?
Are you going to stop calling?
Oh, no, no, no.
Hello?
Have you had sex with other people beside, your boyfriend?
What?
Have you had sex with other people beside, your boyfriend?
You know, I can barely understand you, so I don't know what you're saying.
Jesus Christ.
All I'm getting is a bunch of ruffling noise.
So you want a man who can finish you off?
You think I'm stealing your newspaper?
Yep.
You don't talk to me like that!
You don't talk to me like that? Is that you talk your mouth with that? Huh?
Absolutely.
Oh my gosh.
You look like a fat black man.
You're a fat black man?
Yep.
Pretty legit.
I can't stand fat chicks.
What?
I can't stand fat chicks.
Do you think I made a bad choice?
Yep.
I think you made a bad choice calling this number.
Why?
Because you're dumb as fuck.
Thank you.
Who are
How old are you?
What is your name?
How old are you?
How old am I?
Yep.
I'm 17. How old are you?
Why?
Because you're asking me all these questions, so I recommend you telling me.
Ugh. That's okay, baby.
Dumb as fuck.
Hello?
Hello?
What a dumbass.
You're a dumbass.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no, no.
I'll shove a knife in your throat and shoot you in the face.
That's normal.
Not for you, it isn't.
That's gay.
You're gay.
Gay cock enough and yum.
Why don't you shove a cock down your throat?
Wow. Stop it.
Since you're such a cocksucker.
Asswipe.
You're an asswipe.
Dick. Douchebag. What a dumbass. What an annoying scumbag.
You're an annoying scumbag.
You're not that much of a loser, are you?
I'm not a loser. Are you?
Fuck you.
You're funny. I know you're a loser. Why? Because you're calling my number constantly, you fucking stalker.
Oh, you're gay.
Why don't you come to my house and show your face like a man? Or do you not have balls? You're a little pussy.
What a dummy.
You're a dummy.
Punk.
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 Shut up.
Shut up.
What kind of sick thing are you into?
What are you trying to get yourself into?
You need a father figure like me.
Oh, I'm cracking up about this. This is funny. You're entertaining my night.
Good.
Huh?
Good.
Good.
Absolutely.
So.
Hello?
So I'm going to hang up. Don't call back again.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Would you let a woman put a strap on and do you from behind?
Dude, this guy says he's going to put a strap on and bang me from behind.
Yep. That's normal.
This is fun.
Thank you.
Hmm.
Hello?
Okay, well, I'm going to hang up now.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Did you get aroused at all when I was kissing you in the bed?
What?
Well, how many inches? Are you very small?
Well,
why?
Well,
how many inches? Are you very small?
My phone's about to die, so I better stop.